A closed loop PQRS carrying a current is placed in a uniform magnetic field. If the magnetic forces on segment PS, SR and RQ are F1, F2 and F3 respectively and are in the plane of the paper along the direction shown, the force on the segment QP is. Now to find the force on QP, draw a line PM. Now the force acting on QR is F3. And the force acting on PS is F1. So the force acting on this segment, that is QM, is equal to F3 is the total force acting on QR minus the force acting on this segment MR, that is PS. So the force acting on this segment QM is F3 minus F1. So this is F3 minus F1. And the force acting on this segment PM is equal to the force acting on this segment SR. So the force acting on PM is also F2 in this direction. Now the force acting on PQ is equal to root over of F3 minus F1 square plus F2 square. So B is the right answer.